I don't think he felt anything after the crash.